safe within this gentle rise and fall of the breath. No mental strain or struggle to make this happen. Simply letting go into the inner sensations of this flow of breath. As we sit, perhaps noticing an awareness of not quite being able to let go completely, becoming aware of a certain level of holding on. We all have that, not wanting to let go completely, afraid of the free fall, perhaps. Now just asking the question gently, lovingly, what am I afraid to let go of in my life? What am I holding on to? Uncovering understanding gently as we practice, as we become aware of what surfaces. Without getting caught up in the reasons of why we are holding on to these things, just a simple understanding of what we are holding on to. What would it feel like to let go of these things I've been holding on to? To let go of worry or fear or wanting people to be different than they are. Feel yourself letting go. A deep let go into the safe space of your awareness. When the feeling begins to dissipate, simply going back to the question of what you are afraid to let go of. And again, really imagining what it would feel like to let it go. Bringing this feeling into the safe space.